your Storm Shield forecast with NBC26 Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
This high-res satellite image was taken earlier today, and it shows a deep snowpack covering most of Wisconsin. It's going to look a lot different a week from today, and here's the reason why. We've got some major melting headed our way. Temperatures will be in the 40s tomorrow, approaching 50 on Wednesday, close to 60 on Thursday. We will cool down a little bit for Friday and Saturday before 40s return once again for early next week. Right now, we have temperatures that range from the mid-20s to the mid-30s. Most spots are currently in the lower 30s, including Appleton, where the temperature is 30 degrees, and we have a gusty westerly wind at around 15 to 25 miles per hour. In Green Bay, the thermometer says 35, but it's been running warm as of late. The actual air temperature is probably about 3 or 4 degrees cooler, and we've got west winds at 10 to 15 miles per hour. The satellite picture shows high pressure in control of our weather, giving us 100% possible sunshine today. As this system shifts off towards the east, our winds are going to turn to the south, and that means we're going to warm up. We had 20s and 30s across the state today, but to our south, 40s and 50s, and that's the warmth that is going to move in here over the next several days. So tomorrow, look for temperatures to be running about 4 to 7 degrees above normal for this time of year. Our normal high is now in the upper 30s. Most of us will see temperatures in the lower to mid 40s. On Wednesday, mid to upper 40s are likely away from Lake Michigan and not the far northern sections where there's a lot of snow on the ground, so it's going to be cooler. And then on Thursday, we'll see temperatures getting up into the 50s. Some spots will see lower 60s, especially south and west of Oshkosh, closer to Lake Michigan. With that colder lake water, it's going to be a little bit cooler, but still above normal. So Thursday will be the warmest day in almost 4 months, with temperatures getting up into the upper 50s and lower 60s. And the warmth is thanks to this area of low pressure that's going to be pulling out of the Rockies here as we head towards the middle part of the week. It's going to bring us the warm up and also a soaking rain. Skycast shows lots of sunshine tomorrow morning, clouds increasing and thickening during the afternoon, and then we will see periods of rain and or showers starting tomorrow night. That'll continue into Wednesday and also into Thursday. So by the time we get to Thursday evening or early Friday morning, it's looking like many areas will pick up a half an inch to around an inch of rain. So we're now heading into that time of year. We got to start thinking about the spring snow melt, and that's going to be occurring here the next 1 to 2 weeks. We're going to have the potential of rising streams and rivers, also some ice jams. Backyard and basement flooding is possible, and of course we're going to have ponding of water on area roads. So your forecast for tonight calls for clear and cold temperatures. No melting tonight, lows around 10 degrees. Tomorrow, increasing clouds with showers developing after sunset. High temperatures will be in the lower to mid 40s. We can expect highs in the mid to upper 40s on Wednesday as the snow melts and that moisture moves in from the south. We're also going to see fog. The fog could be locally dense Wednesday and Thursday. Upper 50s to around 60 degrees. The snow will be melting. We'll have a chance for some mixed showers early Friday morning and then decreasing clouds as colder weather moves in. Lots of sunshine on Saturday, sun and clouds on Sunday for St. Patrick's Day, mid-40s a week from today with a mixture of sun and clouds. So really, here comes our first big taste of spring. And, you know, unfortunately, that means that we're going to have that threat of flooding increasing here over the next week or two.
All right, I know Outagamie County sending out an email today about snowmobile trails closing. Well, that is why.
Yeah, there you go. Temperatures near 60. We'll do that.
Right.
But a sunny St. Patrick's Day.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We'll look forward to it. Cameron, thanks so much. Next year for us, a milestone mark for the city of Oklahoma.